This is Trailer Tracker, coming right now to a computer near you.
Some actors are lucky in movies, unlucky in love. Channing Tatum was the other guy in The Dilemma, the dumped boyfriend in Dear John, and too busy for romance in The Eagle. Rachel McAdams was married to a semi-absent time traveler in The Time Traveler's Wife, engaged to one in Midnight in Paris, and had a dead boyfriend in The Lucky Ones. Significantly, she grew old and couldn't remember her husband in The Notebook. All of which makes them a perfect match in The Vow. They play a couple who are happily married until they get in a car crash and she forgets who he is.
Hey, you know who I am, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
You're my doctor.
Well, maybe if he didn't wear a scrubs-colored shirt in the hospital. The Vow opens on Valentine's Day, 2012. Hard to forget that.